Charting for a bridge case is easy using the iTero intraoral scanner. Let's get started. Choose New Scan from the home screen. Complete the required information in the Rx. Patient's first and last name, case type, due date, and the lab the case will be sent to. The required items are identified by the red asterisk. Choose the first unit in the bridge on the tooth chart and select bridge from the list. Define the span of the bridge in the drop-down menu at the top of the bridge screen. Define each unit in the bridge, completing all the required information highlighted by the red asterisk. For teeth in the span of the bridge, notice the Removed from Bridge option. This can be used to provide information for the lab in cases where that tooth is missing and will not be included in the bridge. For each unit in the bridge, you can copy the attributes of another unit within the bridge. Next, tap the scan icon and scan according to the restorative scanning protocol. In our next video, we will demonstrate how to utilize the pre-treatment scan feature.